Hey guys, and welcome back to this brand new video. Today I'm going to show you how to make a Among Us thumbnail. As you can see here, I'm making a new project, 920 by 1080 pixels, be sure it's that. That's every thumbnail nowadays, 920 by 1080. Resolution on 300 pixel inch, and then RGB color, I definitely advise that. And I'm just going to put the background at white. Just going to click OK. And bam, as you can see, there you go, we have our background. So now I'm going to go to File and Place Linked. I prepared some images here, so I'm going to start with this one. Okay, so I'm going to put one more like this, so that we be sure that everything is covered. And there we go, there we have the background. Among Us, if you don't know, it happens in space, so that's why the whole space theme is here. So I'm gonna make this black and white. I'm also gonna do some adjustments. I'm gonna go to adjustments here, and then brightness and contrast, so that you can improve the image a little bit, as you can see here. I'm gonna put the contrast all the way up, and I'm gonna see for the brightness. I'm actually gonna put this layer, I'm gonna click it, and I'm also gonna click this layer together by holding control. If you hold control, you can click both. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to right click and do create clipping mask. So that now the only image that is affected is this one. Anyway, next thing I'm going to do here is I'm going to put a black overlay. Just going to make the black. And put it underneath this image here. There we go, and now I'm gonna actually go ahead and be sure that I select this image here, and I'm gonna go ahead and do, I have the numbers on my keyboard, I'm just gonna click one. As you can see, the opacity went down a lot because I'm doing the opacity now, and the only thing I have to do for that is click numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 on my keyboard, and that will actually change the opacity. So now I did one, so obviously there's barely any opacity left, so now I'm gonna do two. There we go, and I'm gonna keep it at that. I think it looks pretty good. Also from a distance. So let's actually immediately add the second image here. Which are these guys. They're just basically the astronauts in the game. But what I'm gonna do now, I'm just gonna click OK. And I'm gonna cut them out. Well, not all of them, because I don't need all of them, but just a couple of them. So let's take the row above. So I'm just using the selection tool here. So then I can select these three, and then I have to be sure that I'm selected on this image. The image of these all these astronauts. I right click, and then I rasterize layer. And now I can right click this selection, and do layer via cut. So this this makes them cut from the other image, as you can see. I can move them freely without moving. So now I'm going to uncut the other characters. So I'm also going to choose these two. All right. I can delete the rest of it. Those two I'm not going to use. This one neither, actually. So okay, so now I'm going to make sure that they're all loose from each other. Alright, as you can see, they're all individual layers now. So I'm just going to align them. Alright, so they're all together now. I'm just going to place them in a group to make it easier. So I'm going to hold control again, click all of the layers. And then I'm going to do control G. So I'm going to click immediately control G now. Bam, made a group. So I'm just going to place these in the middle. So these guys are pretty much done. I'm going to add the text now. And in the end, I'll make them bigger. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and use this font here. KG Crossing Align. It's a pretty good font. And I think it looks pretty good. And also a little bit cartoonish, which applies good in this situation, of course, because it's Among Us. Okay, there you go. Among Us. I'm going to make it... actually going to give it a color overlay. It's like this bright color. And then I'm going to use a second color, which is a little bit brighter. Just like a bright black a little bit. It's like almost gray. So let's see. Just gonna double click on Among Us and do gradient overlay. And I'm gonna click this one. This is always, this first one is always the two colors that you have right here. A combination of the two colors that are here. It's always this first image right here. So I'm gonna go ahead for this one. Okay, so now I'm gonna add a second thing, which is gonna be bevel and emboss. Okay, I know it looks like a lot of details here, but just copy everything and you'll get the same effect as this. And this will play a more important role later, because I'm gonna make it a little bit more 3D, this text. So yeah, if you want to go for that too, you can copy these settings here. So I'm just gonna go ahead and click OK here. Now I'm gonna click on Among Us. I'm gonna click, right click and duplicate layer. All right, now you can see that there's a second one. And you can already see a little bit which effect I'm going for here, the 3D effect. But we obviously need to change the color here, so I'm going to go to Among Us Copy, so the one that I just copied. So going to a gradient overlay, I'm just going to select it out. I'm just going to click another color. I'm probably just going to do orange, this one actually, it looks good. And I'm going to place it underneath the other one to make the 3D effect. Okay, so I changed the color to this. I might change it again, but I think that for now it looks good. I thought the other color gradient overlay didn't look really good. So I'm going to go with this one for the moment. I'm going to see if it's a better option after this. But anyway, now I'm going to make it bigger. I'm going to make it like 112. Okay, so now I'm going to make both texts bigger one by one. So I'm just going to go ahead and do something like 105. I'm just going to select the second one and make it 105 as well. Just gonna place this in the middle, and then this one too. Okay, so this is the part I'm gonna make it really 3D, like this. I'm gonna make an arc out of it. So I'm gonna go here and click this one here. I'm gonna say arc. Let's do 25. Gonna do the same for the other one. Alright, so for now we're good. And now I'm just gonna type a thumbnail underneath. Gonna make it white. And I'm also gonna give this one an arc of 25. I'm gonna just place this in the middle as well, just underneath the Among Us text. Alright, now even though it's in the middle, it seems to be a little off from distance. So I'm just gonna place it a little bit more to the left. So now the final easy step is just to pick these guys here and make them bigger. Alright, I'm gonna leave it at that. This is the final result. So as you can see, it's pretty simple. It's really pretty basic. I mean, it's Among Us. You can't really go in big detail with this one because it's a cartoonish looking game. So it's not the most like graphic game. But as you can see, it's pretty simple to make a good looking thumbnail for it. I hope it helped, of course. I hope you guys like this video. If it inspired you, go ahead. In any case, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you leave a like, it would be really nice. I hope you subscribe, it would also be really nice. And I hope to see you guys in my next video. Goodbye.